Hello everybody, IndyGibb here, and welcome to a game I found. I know nothing about this game, but the title caught my interest. You owe a ton of property tax for your greenhouse. You have until like yesterday to pay it. Failure to pay will give Mayor Onion the deed to your house. Total owned $143,000 plus like 50% interest. The sincerely the government. Okay, so we get to rip this up. Hello. I committed tax evasion. There's a Oi, Turnip boy, you really screwed yourself. What do you mean, what? You committed tax evasion. Yes, tax evasion is a real thing. Anyways, you owe me a lot of money, and you obviously have none, so consider yourself my personal assistant. First, head over to the bustling barn through Layer Lane. I'm trying to set up a town hall there, but there's a bunch of animals I need someone to take care of. What is the time? Bring me back a bag of fertilizer as proof. Or you will be sleeping with the rotten. Okay, he's saying a bunch of stuff. Desert, this town's been a mess. I mean, look at this path, it's absolutely overgrown. You'd need a heck of a sword to get through this mess. Or you can get one in the weapon woods, though. To the east? I don't know what else happening. I have no items, and it doesn't. Used to grow old man's, used to be old man lemons. Okay.
Hello, chap. Have you seen me watering can? My eyes aren't what they used to be. I haven't seen it for days. The watering can means so much to me. I really hope no one stole it. It's the only thing I have left from the old lady. We do love tax evasion here at IndyGibb Incorporated. For legal reasons, I want to note, I do not own a company called IndyGibb Incorporated, and I have not committed tax evasion, and I do not condone tax evasion. Before the government comes after me, I want to make all of that clear. Hello there, isn't the weather lovely? Just as lovely as that strawberry down the street. She's so nice. Say, could you water this plant for me? I ran out of water and want to give this special flower to that special strawberry. Sure. Oh, wait. I can trip. Okay, what do you do? Hi, I'm a blueberry. You're a turnip. Goodbye. I like that guy. Excuse me, rutabaga adolescent. Please step away from the premises. This is an IRS operation. We need to secure the area before you pass through. We've got our eyes on you.
Larry is greeted now by an agent of the Internal Revenue Service.
Who are you? I'm from the IRS.
Not the IRS. I can't take the IRS right now. Watch out for the snails. They're vegetarians. Very scary. Bro, you ain't gonna believe this. Jerry has been crushing at my place for a week and he hasn't paid a cent of rent. We're on good terms, bro, but I don't speak much snail. I don't really know what to do about it, bro. I would help him evict Jerry if I could. Soil sword patch ahead. Bring a watering can? I have a watering can. Who are you? Oh, heck. I lost the baby. I was told to babysit a little carrot. I sat over him with the stool, but he escaped my sight. Maybe the stool needs to sit on me? Either way, can you keep your eye holes peeled? I swear that's how the phrase goes. What is this? Wanted for tax evasion. Turnip boy, $1 reward. Let's rip it up. Thirsty plant plaster. Someone please water this boy. It's dangerous to go alone, to grow alone. Take this. Seems good. Yo. I'm wanted for more than tax evasion now. I'll evict him for you. Money! Rent money. Jerry was going to pay his rent. Oh no! Oh no! Bro, why did he get. He was. I'll check for the remainder. I need that cash. $1 and 2,500 in tax. Sorry, you dead blueberry. Rip up. That's the only thing I can do. Like the waste sandwich, home of the tier 3 sub. Can I take your order? Oh, you don't want anything, figures. Business has just been really slow. I wish I could get someone famous to eat our subs on, say, a live stream or something. That would really bring in the business. There are lots of people around. What do you say? Active construction site? Why am I not working? I'm on break. Brother, I work here. See, here's the documents to prove it. I don't have any choice. We'll kill you out, please. And the achievements, do you see? Hello? Sup, gamer? I'm Mayor Onion's assistant, but you can call me by my gamer tag, SlayQueen32. I'm the best pork fight player in Veggieville. I would tell you to check out my streams, but I haven't been able to go live since the pigs in here make so much noise. Oh, you want to get into the bustling barn? Well, I have some bad news. Access is exclusive to my true fans who give me tier 3 subs. It wouldn't be fair to let you in for free. Be sure to like and subscribe, though. That goes for you all, too. Oh, Dragon Rose. Hello. I can... Oh, it's you again. Wait, SlayQueen32 wants a tier 3 sub? Here, it's on the house. Just make sure she eats it on stream so I can get that clout. A sub for SlayQueen32. Alright, Utter Boy, thanks for the tier 3 sub. As a tier 3 sub, you gain access to the bustling barn as well as my autograph. Here you go. Now, if only someone would do something about all those pigs making noise, I miss being able to actually stream. Thanks for the tier 3 sub, Turnip Boy. Make sure to pay your taxes next time, silly XOXO SlayQueen32. Only one option! Simp, you shredded SlayQueen32's autograph. What can I do here? Anything? Can I do anything? I have to boom bloom sight water twice at your own risk. Wait, nope, gotta do that one. Nice. I got boom boots. Use these to kick boom blooms. Run into them to send them flying. I think they want me to vote Mayor Onion. Oh, this is his office? Hey, let's look at this. How to Do Your Taxes by William Storm. Repeat. Oh, okay. Yeah, rip it up. You ripped a lame book in half. That's me. Hey, Turnip Boy, I'm just taking a break after a pig kicked me in the room. Nah, I'm okay. I just hope someone gets rid of those things soon. Anyway, I heard if you find some boom boots, you can use those to kick boom blooms. Yeah, just let one grow and then run into it. Hey, I wonder. I am being an absolute menace to society. Oh, I did not. Dang it. Oh, I started the thing in. I was hoping that would, injure him. Alright, there's that. Let's see, I got a key, yeah. I can't figure out how to get through here. Then again, I hear a ton of oink through the door, so I'm also not trying too hard. Man, this place is a dump. I get why we need a town hall, but why did we have to make the place overrun with gross animals? There we go. Oh, crap! Committing all of the murder. Oh, finally, I knew they'd send the search party. The crew must have been worried. What? I've been stuck here for 3 days. No food, no water, no coffee break. Thank you, adventurer. Be careful. There's a dangerous pig through this doorway. Oh, the music stopped. Oh, no. It's a king pig. Ate a ton of fertilizer. Yeah. Oh crap, I have HP. Retry. Yeah, pig do be mad. This boy ate a ton of fertilizer. Oh, and I did take damage, didn't I? That's no good.
What if I do that one? Hey, that works. Hey, we did it. Really does have some music issues, and that might be because the game is on not my main drive. I found a heart fruit. This fruit gives you another heart. Nifty. Is the fertilizer through here? Fertilizer! Makes things grow like crazy. Why does Mayor Onion want this? One guy is here. Hello. Psst, over here, you doing anything? I need some wood and I know a dealer. Can you grab it for me? Head down Layer Lane. He should be in an alleyway near that sandwich shop. Thanks, kiddo. I owe ya. Well, time to get some wood. 3 viewers. That's pretty good. Man, this place looks confusing. Thank the mushrooms you did our work for us. Can I get your pay for you? Thank you. Peace and quiet. Turnip Boy, you did this? Thank you. For your efforts, I crown you as Slay King 32. Hatware, you obtained your first hat. Heads up, you can view and equip all your hats in the pause menu. Alleyway near... Oh, this alleyway? Hey dude, you picking up for that beat? Alright, here you go. Just remember, you never saw me. Wood, what the... Is this illegal? Is it illegal? I don't feel like it should be illegal. I mean, I got the goods. Take this extra hard hat. We got tons of these things. The weather lovely. I do kind of wonder. Oh, a token of affection from the florist to the strawberry. Okay, I wonder if this is him. But thanks for growing that flower. Make sure to bring it over to that special strawberry. What happens if I bring it to you? Hi. Nope, can't give it to the turnip. Hello. Thanks for the flower. But I don't feel the same. I'm sorry. It's not from you. Oh, thank the mushroom. The floor sand. That's super. I think that you can take this letter over to her for... Dear Flores, thank you for the pretty flower. Would you like to go on a date? Someday we could even get married and pay our taxes together. I can't let this happen. I cannot possibly let them pay their taxes. Fertilizer coming in. This has is to give me a 4-pronged spear. Ninja Times will know it's for. Assistants, don't ask questions. One of the good things is one of the forsaken farmhouses that's supposedly south from here. I've heard horror stories about a bunch of moldy sweets in that place. You're no place to complain, Coke. I feel some suspicion for this guy. He wants to grow something and he wants a fork. We like to learn new dances and post them to flip-flop. Sometimes I will even do karaoke. Please keep me away from it. I accidentally dabbed into Holly's phone when we were recording for flip-flop and it fell off the cliff. Oop. This is the worst day ever. I dropped my phone down the cliff. I have no idea what to do. Why, how do you do there, adventurer? I'm doing pretty darn fine myself, if you ask me, just here watching these lovely snails. I'm the local snail watcher, as you must know. These are an endangered species. Us veggies and fruits gotta make sure we don't destroy their ecosystem. We should be coexisting. Let me think about that for a second. No. Welcome, newcomer, to the carrot patch. Yeah, we live pretty far from town. It's scary to go over there, so we just vibe here. Just swaying back and forth, as one does. Maybe the baby carrot is somewhere here. Don't worry, you're safe here. There was this weird thing that came here, but I took care of it. What do you mean, how? I chucked it in the trash. Do you see the weird orange thing? Yeah, there was this small orange thing that came here. It kind of looked like us, but it was really small. Weird shit. I think I know what happened to the baby carrot that was lost. Turnip boy, working on that debt, huh? You should have really been on top of that. I'm always running around, always on my A game, you know. You'll get there. Anyways, you can't go this way. We've got important business to conduct. I bet the view from that deck would be amazing. Too bad the stairs here are broken. Maybe we could use a stool to get up there. What's a stool? Do you like my specifically placed box collection? They're totally not here to keep you in the level or anything. That would be wacky. What is this? What is this? Somebody please explain that. Lost carrot, baby. Wait, I can take the carrot back to its own. Back to its parent? Not owner, parent. To get a stool! Hey,
Yo, you found him. Thank you so much. Take my stool. It's literally like the own thing. You can't get away this time if it's in my head. Yeah, I found a stool. Nice. No, it's not. But it's a good time. Dear diary, Mom and Dad grounded me for breaking the front window. But Matt was the one who did it. I ain't no snitch, but I wish he fessed up. I got a face mask. I'm gonna assume I need something else for that. Oh, crap. Well, I killed whatever that was, and I, let me see. Interesting. Idle icebox. Attention, dropping in me 20 for your crime. That door took 2 years to fortify it. How could a rookie like you blow it up? That was amazing. You must be some kind of super turnip to break through our defenses. Can I have your autograph? No. Hold your horses there, partner. Did you really just destroy our fortifications? Well, you better be willing to help out to cover the cost. Over yonder, the mission board. Some folks got work that needs to be done. Don't look so down. It's the least you can do. Drink this gate. You should be able to use it to explore the farmhouse some more and get some work done. Just be careful. There's rotten afoot. If you wanted to be a real doll, you could start up that generator. Hey. Hiya, Turnip Boy. Didn't expect to see you here. I decided to urban explore this abandoned house. It needs to be inhabited by, what are they called? Humans? This specific room is called an icebox. I've been conversing with the residents, and I guess they've been here for quite some time. Something about the cold extending their lifespan. Seems like some type of conspiracy. If that's the case, I wonder if they could ever leave. Let's see, what's here? Supplies need. We need medical supplies. There's been reports of them in the house. Our camp is warming up. Round, black, soulless eyes. Says help a lot. Carly the Cherry. Nurse Becky. Let me see. For only 2 seconds. I turned away for 2 seconds and my baby sister wandered up. I'm supposed to be the adult here. After the rot took our parents, I've been taking care of my family. Now my little sister's gone. Wait, do you all help? Thank you so much. Please hurry. I've heard the cupcake monsters really like to feast on cherries. Hey. Hello there, Sonny. I thought that the newcomer might be my son, but a new face is definitely a sight for sore eyes. I don't think I'll ever be able to leave this icebox, but I hope someday I'll get to see my son again. Hey. Why, hello there, Hotst. Whoa. That lollipop is hitting on me. These on top of your head are buff. Say, a cutie, could you pick up some medical supplies for me? I need bandages, medicine, and a mask. Think you can handle it? Well, that's what the mask is for. Gaga. Goo goo. Hello, plebeian. Understandably, you're perplexed by my eloquent phrases. Do not be alarmed. The others are merely imbeciles. I hope to take over this forsaken icebox, if it's the last thing I do. Alas, I'll need legs, however, and maybe arms. Psst, you there. Yeah, you, turnip head. Don't be alarmed, I too can hold weapons with no hands. That's how I know you have mafia blood. Hey, are you related to Don Turnipcino? If you are, you're lucky I'm in this jar. If I weren't, you'd be sleeping with the rotten. That mobster family decided to step on our turf. Who do you think they are, holding their meetings in that stupid greenhouse? I live in a greenhouse. Medicine, they childproofed the cap. And now I have a bandage and an adhesive medical strip. Alright, time to go back and finish one of the quests. Hello there. My knight in shining armor. Oh, thank you, darling. Here's a key, sugar. Darling, come and see me if you need some healing. Oh no, that's the wrong weapon. Hey, that's pretty effective, though. What happens when this donut runs out of all of its ammunition? Well, I ended it, so, you know. Move mittens, usually to push move melons. Wait, do you have hands? Too close. Alright, and now I can do this one. Roll it. Kick it, you know. Hey, I found the lost cherry, baby. I did it.
think the mushrooms, my little sister, is all right. Thanks for getting her back safely. Here's a key for your troubles. Why, thank you. Now there's only one quest left. Hey, that right there's a pair. Captain Matthew Risby. Oh, this guy died or went MIA in service. Oh no. Oh crap. Rotten cat apple has buttered toast on its back. That's no good. Yeah, I did it. Best boss right there. I think you're right. That is a great boss. I got a lost cat apple. Cran Cran's little red munchkin. Oh. And also, heart fruit. This fruit gives you another heart. Nifty. It is the niftiest. Here. Field log 3. Big machine goes brrrr lol. Spray paint. Paint. But sprayable. Hey! Got the generator on? Hey. Hiya, Turnip Boy. It was nice studying at this place, but I'm going to take my notes back to my research lab in a bit. Side note, did you see the Pickle Gang in the Idle Icebox? They're a notorious gang around these parts. I'm surprised they haven't enlisted anyone to help break them out yet. Please don't help them, Turnip Boy. What if I do help them? Who are you? What the, did you just freaking say about me, you little turnip? Well, you know, I graduated top of my ass in the Basta Seals. And
1 eternity later.
You're freaking dead, kiddo. What did I do? Darn tootin', you started the generator. Well, I can't stay mad at you after that. This ain't much, but it's what we got. I got a fork. Yo.